Why did you just light up? Why did you just light up? Stay lit up. Stay lit up. I'm coming back. I'm coming back. Stay. Not taking that. Not taking that. Chat, I don't have enough space in my inventory. Stay, stay. Twigs, I need like a stone axe or something, or stone pickaxe. Okay. I have no torches. Shit, I have no torches. It's gonna be dark in the prison, I just know it. Two stone torches. Stay lit up, stay lit up. A mysterious portal has activated. Stack them, why would you not stack like that? Okay, we gotta go. I'm choosing adventure. It's calling my name. The prison's quarters. We've arrived. Oh, they're here. Hey guys, prison's quarters is really hard. Those are dungeons. Frick. They're dungeons. New update to Vault Dungeon. That's pretty much what this is, yeah. Frick. Well, all we lost was a diamond sword and iron armor. It's fine. I'm not going back in there. It's not worth it. I would not survive. Which is why I put all my crap in here. That's important. Thank you. That's all I care about. Can you just speedrun get your stuff back? I'm going to get one shot by anything in there. The only reason I didn't get one shot is because I was in full iron. They were doing, with full iron, they were doing like three to four each. So they're going to be doing way more when I don't have armor. Everything in this is a little more buffed than normal Minecraft. Like, zombies have twice the HP. I don't know about damage-wise, and those are all modded enemies who I have no idea about. It's not worth it. For one set of iron armor? No. I can just go mine with my diamond pickaxe and get that back in less time and less frustration. In my opinion. Plus my grave's there. So there's no rush to go get it back. It can just be future stuff for me to get later. Yes, because I need sticks. Oh, there are my sticks. As long as I don't start coming out of there. Did I drop off my... I did. My spruce. Yes. Grave mod is very nice. I'm a big fan of gravestone mods. It breaks the realism a little bit, but I mean... It's better than just you don't lose your stuff at all. We're going to do what the there it goes. No. Pain, disgust, hate. I don't blame you, Nico. I don't blame you. Enjoy the dew. Enjoy the star. Okay, one thing I saw today, this is Minecraft related. I was on... I don't like the look of that cow. I was on Reddit earlier today, and I was just reading a random comment about some guy like prepping his netherite armor for the next update. Because apparently, it's gonna cost, or the cost to make netherite is changing. Like, you need to get the frame or whatever for it from the or like how you get the armor trim things. You need to get that, but for netherite to upgrade. I was like, whoa, I did not know that was a thing. But that's what they were doing. So netherite's about to be even more annoying to get, it seems like. I don't know how I feel about that. I'm leaving some of these lines blank because I think they're going to be full logs or maybe a different wood type. Yeah, they might be a different wood type. Excuse me. Big sneeze guy. Wah. Two. Oh, no. Why? Why? No. Why again? There we go. Feels good, looks good. Now we'll just do raw. Go. Ooh, yes. Ooh, yes. Ooh, yes. Finally. A somewhat enclosed space. Now an actual enclosed space. Except for whatever's going on over on this wall. We don't talk about this wall. It's a work in progress. It's a work in progress. I'm really curious about this next Minecraft update. There feels like just a lot of weird stuff is being added. It's like just kind of a hodgepodge of things. In my eyes. Ooh, maybe we do some of those... A one need to expand that out. Jeez. It looks so silly. I love it. I need to extend that down. Yeah. Which means I need more spruce. If only I had my freaking iron axe again. Remember when I said we were out of the Stone Age? I lied. All we did was dip our toes into this Iron Age. have not left the Stone Age yet. There's a little overlap. There always is. There always is. It's more a resource game at this point. I'm curious about those dungeons now, though, and what caused that portal to activate. Because I did it right after I chopped a tree. But I don't think that's what caused it. That'd be kind of weird. It might be a level thing? I just don't know. I just don't know. What I do know, I'm glad I don't have to go in there yet. And also, I don't trust those cows. God, Oblivion music is so good. So good. Oh, man. Hello, B. Hey, that's not Oblivion music. I didn't have it on loop. That was Dragon Age Origins, which also has very good music, actually. I never played Dragon Age Origins. But I remember trailers for it way back on the PS3. But I really have liked a lot of their music. It's in a couple of my D&D playlists. Okay, I think that's enough resource gathering. We've achieved our goals. Ah, except for this is wrong. Actually, that can stay. That. This just needs that. To help extend and expand. I don't like that. That's too much. Oh, maybe we'll do like stairs out of that. Not stairs. What's it called? Shoot. Fences. Yeah. We need to even out this ground as well. Get out of here. Get out of here. I don't know what I want to do with the gaps in the ceiling. Like those. I guess I should just fill them in. I guess. Oh, I stole my bread in there too. That's sad. think that's what I'm most sad about, is all my bread. By lost, I mean it's just in my grave. A man buried with his own bread. Better be. Better be married with my own bread. Alright, cabin is looking much better now. We're moving and grooving in the world again. Let us see here. We're gonna use the maple for more chests. Because I don't like the spruce chests. These chests are way better. I'm deeming you, not for you. You're my cobblestone chest. For now. You're going to be modded ores that I don't know what they do. You can be miscellaneous blocks for now. Any ores? I don't know what they do in here. Salt, pebble, manganese, silver, quadrillium. Those are seeds. That's pretty much it. Oh, you're gonna get moved. You can be nature. Magical. Salt's gonna get moved. All this is gonna get moved again, don't worry. Take. Nature, take. 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 Cool. I'm peeved about that shield, though. What can I do with copper? They add cool stuff in here for it. Ooh. Oh, can I actually make copper items? I can make a turntable? What's that do? Oh, copper lantern zone. Blaze powder. Cock block. Mimic handbell. Oh. Oh, I forgot you can get pet mimics and stuff. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, I want a spyglass. I do want a spyglass. Oh, I made cheese. Big shield. Item filter. Oh man. A kettle. Gravity compressor. And a fist of fury. Oh my gosh. We need one of those. Also, I want one of those just for fun. You're going here. just do drag lighting to there. I just realized lightning rods made it a bazillion times easier to get charged creepers, didn't it? Why is this epic, by the way? 20% durability and 5% speed. Oh, nice. But slow attack speed? I'm never going to use this to attack. What the? Honestly, a pretty ideal pick. Alright, we're going to sleep. Right? And then we're going to go keep making our tunnel after. I feed and then slaughter some of the animals for food and sustenance. And then make more bread out of what I can't feed them. Chad, there are too many things to do. In game, and too many things to do in real life. Ow. Oh. Thirteen, 10, 5, 3, 1, dead. It's already oxidizing a little. We're just gonna make bread. Okay. And then I'm gonna need more glass. I can actually have good glass. Already smelted. If I'm not mistaken. I do. Perfect. Nice. We'll do you for you. Oh, that works too. Just give me a lot of charcoal. That's what I want, just a lot of charcoal. For torches. And then we can keep strip mining. Huge, huge, huge. I see that creeper. We're gonna ignore him. House is looking swanky. Swanky, man. Well, that stuff's a cooking. We do this. No. We don't do what I just did up there. I was pretty lucky. Two in a row. Whoa, what? How did I drink six so quick? I think it's a filthy lie. Skirp. I did these different. I think it's fine. Who said they have to be the same? We're going to round those off with stairs. If I can find my spruce, there it is. Oh. No. Yes. Look at that. What a house. What a fine piece of land. Frick. Truly, truly. I don't like that though. We're gonna get rid of those. Nice, nice, nice. Oh. Ooh. Thirsty. Oh, I should go plant these actually. Wow, that's oxidizing super quick. Twigs can turn into sticks. Wait, that's actually really convenient. I'm gonna have so many sticks. I already ate all my wheat. Gosh, I gotta stop running. Bard might have been a mistake. Specifically because I run out of food so fast. Some of the Origins downfalls were that they only had one type of food they could eat, or like only meat or only veggies. But this one's just brutal because you can eat anything, but you have to eat so much. Ooh. Let's make a smoker. Boom. Give me some baked potatoes, please. Ooh, I kind of like that, actually. But maybe not right there. Maybe we do them here. Yeah. Yeah, we do them there. I thought it was a creeper. And we just do that. I can't do it over there. Frick. Did I forget to punch it out one more? It's fine. But I totally did. Baked potato. Okay, I can make a baked potato special. You can. Rabbit stews. Blackstone trout delight. Stuffed potato. Ooh. Oh, I can drink buckets of milk. I need to get more iron then. Holy cow. Alright, now we can mine. Potatoes come in clutch. Also, I love how we're eating bread, one of the worst. Food sources. It's so garbage. I'm sure we can make sandwiches and stuff too with it though. Actually, no one down here, just copper. Yeah, give me the copper. This place. Now we keep going down. Good old mining. What a time. I'm sleepy. I might need a nap today. We'll take a nap. Yeah. Not right now. Don't worry. After stream. A short post-dinner nap. Oh, wait. I have caffeine. Never mind. I can just do caffeine instead. I can sleep normal tonight. Wahoo! Have some game fuel, baby. Some gamer fuel. It's my emergency reserve of gamer fuel. Oh, man. Sometimes you just need the caffeine. Oh, I should have a yerba mate. Never mind. That's way healthier for me. I haven't had one, did I? I'll grab one of those in a water after we get deep down. Deep down in the mines. Mm-hmm. Do-do-do-do. I'm trying to think of where we're going to want to go to expand upon our bard travels and our bard quests. Definitely gonna have to find some mountains of sorts. So for that, we're gonna need snowshoes, probably, which is really good leather shoes. Unless they have an accessory that's like snowshoes that I'm not aware of. We can look into that too. Having some way to fly or run around quickly would be ideal as well. A form of teleportation home would be big. Always use one of those with waystones. I need to look up this waystone recipe for this style. Ooh. What up, plant? How's it going? But yeah, travel will be very important. Any mounts I can find, if I can find a flying mount, heck yes. That would be big. But yeah, something like that to go find the rest of those goat horns. And music discs. We've got to look up where all the music discs are. Just finished streaming. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, there's always a little bit of tiredness after streaming. It's, you feel drained, but in a good way. You got it all out, you know? We're just doing good. I am also doing good. Today's been a good day. This weekend's been a good weekend. I was just saying, I was also a little tired, but I'm about to get some caffeine once we finish this little mineshaft. Wasn't the funnest. Those also happen. Shaft. Okay. Stairwell. Before we make the shaft. It's a mine shaft. Shaft reminds me of the game The Raft. The Raft. Which seems fun. Are survival games kind of falling off again? Can't ever tell. I feel like survival games became a thing with Minecraft, The Forest, and a couple other things. And then 50 Bazillion released in early access, and those like are all still in early access somehow. Even though The Forest is out now. Why was that so loud? Why was that one so loud? What does that mean? I still don't know. Also, maybe we'll build something with copper. We're getting so much of this gumbo. The survival game genre is an interesting genre to me. I don't think I've ever played one, actually. Like, played one. It's always just been Minecraft. I know, definitely had an influence on the gaming sphere. With the whole crafting system and eating system. I mean, just look at the new Zeldas. Guys, I want freaking Tears of the Kingdom so bad. It's taunting me. I'm trying so hard to avoid videos on it, but it's so difficult. There's so much cool stuff. I'm already sad of some of the things I've been spoiled on. And they're not big things, but it's like, that would have been the moment I would have found that in game would have been so cool. I'm like, and I don't want to talk about them because I don't want to spoil them for other people because I think it's going to be the same thing for them. But my goodness, do I want to switch? My goodness. Some gaming fear. Wait, what do you mean gaming fear? You're hesitant to play it? Oh no. Like you're afraid of you'll be too into it or it's not what you're gonna want. Which side is it? Oh my god, there's gold here. Oh, this okay. I was just thinking in my head, it'd be kind of sick if there's a way, since it's medieval Minecraft, if there was like an alchemy system for me to be able to like transform things into gold. I remember way back when in Minecraft there's an alchemy mod. I'm sure there still is now, but... So I remember downloading it after I watched the original Full Metal Brother series. Full Metal Brother? Full Metal Alchemist, not Brotherhood, just FMA. Like, I think I got that wrong. I've been flubbing words today. See? I've been flubbing bad today. What is going on? Big flubs. Big flub guy. Scared to immerse yourself. It is, yes. It is kind of daunting. It is very daunting. There's a lot. There's a lot in it. Which is good, but yes, daunting. Ego, no, not the PC. Ripperino. Get that sometimes. I feel that. It's almost like, do you feel like almost an anxiety to start it, Plant? Is that kind of what it feels like? Not like a complete anxiety, but like a mini one. Yes, no, I get that too. I get that too with things, with games. I get that with, the Persona series. I've beat 3, but whenever I start to get into 4, it's the same thing, and the same thing with 5. Yeah, just because it's so much and you've heard such good things about it and you're so excited to play, but you want to do it right, so you put so much pressure on yourself when in reality you just need to play the game. But you can't do that because your brain's saying That's all it's saying. It's not even making sense. For me, at least, that's how it goes. Deep Slate Mithril. Hey, yo. Don't think I lost that much. Progress, but still. Yeah, that is... PC crashes are not fun. Also, I just found Mithril. Heck freaking yeah. We're getting real fantasy hours out here. Real fantasy hours. Certified fantasy classics. Oh, Mithril swords. Mithril chests can hold bigger stacks. Yo. 162. See, never watch shows. Shows, I can get that with shows too. Yeah. Not as much as with games, but I do get it with shows as well, Nico. Yeah, it's a strange phenomena. It really is. It really is. Do I have a Bard? 1 second. What was the... Here, quests. I forgot this is a thing. I forgot the over button was a thing. Cool. temperature, wizards, mind cells. Those are the different dimensions. Defeat conjunctivitis. Don't use this sword in hardcore. Interesting. Huh. Well, that's sick. Decorations. Cool. Because it's good. Yeah. Yeah. Dude, that's also... Okay, that's also a really bad feeling when someone tells you you have to watch a show because it's good. And you want to watch the show. But that's like the fifth person that week that's told you about a show you're supposed to watch. And you're like, guys, I can't watch all these shows. Or movies, or it's with the games too. It's like, oh, this game's so good. You need to play it. I'm like, I can't. They just panic. Yeah. I think that is a good problem, though. I think it is a good problem that there's so much enjoyable media. Sad we can't talk about it with people, though, because we don't have. We can't watch stuff. Or everything we want to watch. But still. Oh, if only I had more free time. That's a good song. That kind of reminds me of like Star Wars. Also, what is this? Silver? I'll actually get some silver. It's bewitched, but it's fine. Negative 21. I'm kind of hoping we get down here and dig into a big old cave. To be honest. So I got 14. We need to find a Kevin again. I might just save all my stuff until we find another Kevin. Because the doubling of the iron is so good. Or find a name tag that we can capture a Kevin. I want to build Kevin a little Kevin hut. And then he can go live in there. And then we can visit Kevin in his Kevin hut and trade with him. And we'll do the same thing for Devin. Have no time for shows or games, yeah. But all the time for the Stardew addiction. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have free time. Like, this right now is technically my free time. I just choose to spend it pursuing a hobby / dream of streaming. So to me, that is no longer free time. It is part of the grind time. Kevin, I knew you'd come. I could hear his little cries. You can hear his little cries. Oh, I could. You get a name tag, you name him, then he's yours. Oh, they've got music discs. Oh, that would be a good way to trade for those. That actually tracks. Oh, he's doing a 2 for 3? Not the best, but still good. We doubled up some of the gold. Yeah, that's our iron armor back. See? What did I tell you guys? What did I tell you?
Oh, my eyes. They're dry again. I get eye drops.
Ugh. All right, 5:30. 2 minutes. We're gonna take a break because we haven't had a break yet. We've been going for almost 2 hours. Time is going too quick. I haven't even done anything. All I've got is mine and work on the house and die. No. I hate when this happens. I get so distracted. Dry mining in Minecraft, huh? Digging the same 2x2 tunnel he always digs, huh? Again? For real? Huh? Yeah, we'll take a quick break. I can get some caffeine then. People can grab snacks, restroom. I'll probably order food so that'll get here while we're playing. Because I don't think I have any food in this house right now. And it's Saturday. I can order a little food. I deserve it. Treat yourself. Exactly. Exactly. What do I want? That's the question. I'd be fine. A burger actually sounds good, but I don't want to like... Those are too close. I can do every other. Yeah, there we go. I deserve to treat myself. I think I want a burger. That sounds really good. That sounds really heavy. I'll probably do like half a burger. I get like a big one. Maybe like a not fast food burger though, but like a local joint. Love me some good local joints. Support local business. Helps your community out. I'm a big fan of helping the community out. That was weird. It was like purple. I know I said 5:30, but we're so close to the bottom. I'm just going to go to the bottom. I'm just going to get to the bedrock. And then we'll go. Take a little break. Take a little break. This one won't be 20 minutes like last time. When I said it was going to be 5 minutes and then it was 20 minutes. Yeah. Sorry about that. That was bad. That was funny, though. Loki, I'm probably not even going to put up a break screen. Let's run away real quick. I feel like the break screen's kind of counterintuitive. It's nice to know, oh, they're on a break. But at the end of the day, it just deters people from joining. Oh, God. Runite ores. Even though I could be right back right after. The starting and ending screen, that's fine. But I might get rid of the break screen, honestly. Out of our normal rotation.
Oh, those are my items. They fell in the lava, man.
Dang it. Okay, also. Good. Also, isn't the bottom negative 55? I.e. right there. Am I mistaken in that? One skip. You. Shouldn't this be the bottom? I'm now even more confused. Or is it 58? It might be 58. It's 58. Okay, I was just wrong. Yeah. Because I like to do one above the bedrock layer. Yeah, okay. Oh, awesome. Okay. We're gonna take a quick break. Probably gonna run some ads real quick. But also gonna get up, grab some snacks. Oh, look at my little sword on my side. That's so fun. I lost my charms and stuff. I forgot about those. Oh, my luck. Level me up. Give me more constitution. Things are hard. I can't go full in on luck. Sag. Yeah, we're gonna take a quick break. We'll be back in 3 to 5 minutes. Grab some food, grab some water, stretch a little, maybe get a little sunshine on your skin, even just for a brief second. Some fresh air always does you good, you know? Always does me good. But yeah, I'll be back in just...